guys, this is Ravi. Well, this time around I'm doing a Marathi movie trailer reaction, and the movie's name is Ek Albela. And the movie stars Mangesh Desai and Vidya Balan. Well, two wonderful actors. Vidya Balan is a very noted personality in Bollywood, right? So as always, let's watch the trailer and I'll talk more about it.
लाय की भी चमोटी नसील तो ती स्वप्न काय काम आची भगवान आबाजी पालाव भगवान लाय तो रख रहा है बदला
What is it about a hero?
ये फिल्म बनेगी, जरूर बनेगी। किसी बड़े हीरो के बिना बनेगी, लेकिन गीता वाली के बिना नहीं।
सोना जो भड़के, दिल मेरा धड़के। सोना जो भड़के, दिल मेरा धड़के। दर्द जवानी का सताए बढ़ बढ़ के
शोला तो बढ़के दिल मेरा धड़के दर्द जवानी का सताए बढ़ बढ़ के
Okay, so is this about a biopic on a film star? It looks more like that. Somebody known as Bhagwan Dada. Right? I'm not sure. I've never heard about him. He's a superstar in Marathi earlier. And probably his life story along with some real life characters that were involved. Geeta Bali and all. Geeta Bali probably might be an actress who was very famous there. Not totally sure about the real superstar because it looks more like 1950s kind of a story. Because the kind of music, the kind of hairstyle, the kind of dresses that they were wearing, the kind of dance that they were doing, it looks more like a very black and white kind of a movie stories. I mean, that kind of that period of time, I feel. Not totally sure about what was being shown about. One actor who's done multiple roles and his story involving some other actress and what has happened throughout his life. We've been seeing lots and lots of biopics, right? Vidya Balan is known for it. She's already done one similar role of Silk, right? Silk Smita, who's a very famous South Indian actress, as well as she's done a couple of Bollywood movies as well. Mangesh Desai also looks wonderful. I'm not totally sure about him because I've never watched any movie of his. But Vidya Balan, yeah, she's pretty famous, right? Looks like the movie released on 24th of June, so yesterday only. Do let me know about your review about the movie. How is it running and if it's good enough. And if it's released in Hyderabad, I'll also for sure watch it. It all depends upon the reviews that you guys give and suggest whether it is watchable or not. Anyways, Ajay, thank you. Thanks a lot for letting me know about a movie which just got released. I'll also keep myself updated with the release status in Hyderabad. And from the takings perspective, it is, cinematography is very good. I felt a little, slow-paced kind of stuff in the complete trailer. It's not fast-paced. It's not been cut in a fast way. It's been cut in a very smooth way. Music-wise, like I told you, it is giving a feel of, yesteryear's music. So that's more about it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.